One of the nice things about holding this event is people don't realize how much is available in Mason County. So to have this for the public to come down and interact with people, even I was just having a conversation with somebody, I didn't know that such and such was in Mason County. So, you know, just keep connecting those relationships and building the bridge between business and the community.